They're loving it here. A huge welcome back to Big Brother 2012 and live eviction number 7. Tonight, Lauren and Luke A go head to head for your vote. So, does Luke A make you feel lukewarm, or is there no love lost for the lovely Lauren? Which one will you save? And more importantly, what have they got to say about it?
He should save me tonight instead of Luke A because I feel like I'm younger and I've got more to gain from this experience than he does. He's got his wife at home who he misses dearly and wants to tell her he loves her. And also it might give me a chance to cook a Sunday roast.
You should save me rather than Lauren tonight because, let's face it, she needs a constant supply of her bacon and she's missing her family and... Guys, she needs her Jersey brand cigarettes. She needs her luxuries. Otherwise, she's just gonna explode.
They were very sweet. Calls cost no more than 36p from a BT landline or any mobile. Calls from other landlines may vary. Voting closes in tonight's show. Votes cast after the lines close won't count, but may still be charged. Full terms go to channel5.com/BBVote. And if you're watching us on Channel 5 Plus One or On Demand, do not vote because you're too late. Now, let's take another look at yesterday's action where Adam's contemplating life without Lauren.
Aww.
PM. Adam is worried about the eviction.
I don't want tomorrow to come.
I can't wait for it to come. I'm sitting around thinking about it. It's only like another 3 weeks.
Another 3 weeks without somebody.
You can apply fake tan with Scott. You can do some grunting workouts with the lads. You can start applying fake eyelashes with Ashley.
God.
Dye your hair purple.
Can't wait. You guys have been holding me back from the great Big Brother experience with these amazing people for so long.
I know.
What disappointment.
I feel really guilty about it.
You should.
And you can discuss the Queen with Sara. Fun times. Yep, if this experience has taught me anything, it will be that I will never get on with girls.
Yeah, you will.
And it's useless to even try.
No, you will. Forever. Will absolutely miss your laugh.
Don't.
I will. Even like you guys, I was laying on the couch or whatever, and you guys were talking in the hallway, and it was just your laugh, and I was like, oh, wow.
I've got the worst laugh.
I couldn't see you, but I could hear it.
Ever.
Luke Ear is talking to Big Brother about his time in the house.
Sometimes you have a day where you just feel on top of the world, so confident, and you have such a good time with your friends, and you're like sky high and just laughing so your sides hurt. And then almost in the same breath or the next day, you just feel so down, depressed, claustrophobic, paranoid. Like, even when I'm down now, I just try and think, go, tomorrow I'll be on top again.
Luke, if you leave, how do you think the house will change?
I think Adam and Lauren would be upset. But that's the only way it would change, really, I think. I mean, I've always felt invisible in this house. It'd just be one less mouth to feed and one less obstacle for them to get to the final.
PM. Luke S and Connor are working out again.
Three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It's bath time for Scott and Beggy.
Some really boring people in here.
Well, we haven't been boring.
Well, I think we have.
No, we haven't. Whether we're chatting and gossiping or whether we're doing whatever, we're not. Some people are boring, do you know?
Some such boys in here, Scott, in the love.
Yeah. Dina barely speaks to anyone and just sort of lumbers around on her own all day. I understand that.
Scott, I need some hot water on me. I'm freezing. Oh, that feels nice on my buttons.
Oh.
While Ashley washes up, Adam leads a meditation session.
I'll take a deep breath in. And slowly unwind. Moving, stretching. Taking in your surroundings and bringing you back. Just focus on your breath. Just feel relaxed. Your hands should be placed and comfortable. Now if you can picture yourself in a field, grass is tall. You're by yourself. And as you breathe in, when you exhale, you see the grass move. And you feel safe there.
In such a relaxed state. Just clear your mind. You do fancy Adam. You do fancy Adam. Tonight, Lauren or Luke face eviction from the Big Brother house, and that joined by some people who do not want them to go anywhere. It's Lauren and Luke's family. First up, I'm joined by Lauren's mom, Christine, and her sister, Danielle. Ladies, welcome back to the show. Now, Danielle, we're seeing Lauren doing a little bit of flirting with a certain housemate called Adam. Should I be buying a hat? What's going on?
I don't think you should be buying a hat, Brian.
Why?
Lauren's a very touchy-feely person. She likes touch and she's very...
Tactile.
Tactile is the word I'm looking for, Brian.
So you can't see them hooking up when they leave the house?
I think they're always going to be very, very good friends, but I don't know, you never know what's going to happen.
Just not friends with benefits. There we go. Now, Christine, we've seen a naughty side to Lauren this week. She got punished for talking about nominations. Has she always been a naughty girl?
She has, yes, ever since she's been small.
You've had to keep her in line.
Absolutely. That's just her character.
Now, the public saved Lauren before from eviction. Why should they vote to save Lauren again tonight, Christine?
Because she faced the face-to-face evictions, and that must have been dreadful. And she just kept her spirits up. She didn't let them see they got to her. And there's some horrible, horrible people in there. And she just wanted a summer of fun. And she hasn't had that.
I think she's kind of had an okay summer. A bit of fun along the way, a little bit of fun. Thank you, ladies. I'm now joined by Luke's wife, Becky, and his brother, Bryn. Welcome to the show, your first time here. Now, Bryn, I know that Luke was conscious of letting his family down when he entered the house. As his brother, you must be very, very proud.
Brian, we're so, so proud of Luke. The things he's achieved and the things he's done with his life, honestly, we just can't put it into words. But...
You sound exactly the same. Yeah, totally. Now, Becky, here's the missus. Are we seeing the husband that you know and love every night on television?
Definitely. Luke is so caring. He always puts others before anybody else. Completely genuine. And I think if you keep him here, he'll get those horrible bullies out next week.
Well, that was my next question. Sorry. Why should the public vote to save Luke from eviction tonight, Becky? Tell me why.
Because next week he will get those bullies out. Caroline and Becky need to get out. Get Caroline out.
Oh, I think she means it. Well, that's what they've got to say, but remember, it's up to you to save your favourite. We're back straight after this. Christine, you're flashing the cameras. For goodness sake.